pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Morning, Erie High. I'm Yara. Welcome to Rural TV. Today's Thursday, March 7th. Cheerleading tryouts will be held this Saturday here at Erie High. Tryouts are from 8 a.m. till noon in the gym. You are to wear black shorts or leggings, a solid color t-shirt, white if you have it, and sneakers. You should wear your hair up and no jewelry. Prom is quickly approaching. If you're a junior, a senior, and are planning on attending the prom on May 3rd, you need to fill out a prom form. They're located in the north office in the front of the counter, or you can stop by Ms. Esper's room 295 to pick one up. Please turn them into the north office bin on the counter. They must be completed by 2 p.m. on Wednesday, April 10th, no exceptions. If you're bringing a guest that does not attend the Erie School District, you must have their information on the form and a copy of the student's photo ID must be attached. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Esper. The BR3 team wants your help to come up with ideas for items to raffle off next school year. Go to your Schoology page and complete the survey. Erie County is looking for students to help work on the polls on Election Day. You must be able to work from 6:30 a.m. to 8 p.m. on Election Day and be at least 17 years old. Those who work will receive a $155 prepaid debit card for their services. All applications must be returned by April 13th. Please see your counselor, government teacher, or Ms. Schott for more information. In honor of Women's History Month, we look at FloJo. Though her life was tragically cut short, at the age of 38, Olympic sprinter Florence FloJo Griffith-Joyner's record remains undefeated. Both the records she set in 1988 for the 100-meter and 200-meter dashes still stand today. In 2018, Beyoncé honored Griffith's athletic ability and coveted style. She was famous for her long nails on Halloween. And those are your morning announcements from all of us here at Rural TV. Have a royal day. We leave you today with a look at our top PBIS reward earners for this month of February. Congratulations.